an open debate conducted by a Telugu news channel in connection with the November 30th Telangana Legislative Assembly election turned ugly on Wednesday as a scuffle broke out between a BRS MLA and his BJP rival. As the scuffle escalated, the police and the others intervened and separated the two. State BJP President and Union Minister G. Kishan Reddy alleged the BRS MLA from Kudbullapur in Hyderabad, KP Vivekanand, had attacked the BJP candidate from the constituency Kuna, Sri Sailam Gaur, as he was unable to answer the question posed by the latter. He said the police should register a case against the BRS MLA or else the BJP would fight a legal battle. While BRS spokesperson Shravan Dasoju alleged that Gaur had made a reference to the BRS MLA's father, though the two should have maintained restraint during the debate. The video of the entire incident is now going viral on social media. Mr. Vivekanand attacked Mr. Gaur by holding the latter's throat as an act of timidity, Mr. Reddy said in a statement. He said the police should book a case against the BRS MLA, failing which the BJP would take up a legal battle. When contacted, BRS spokesperson Shravan Dasoju alleged Gaur made a reference to the BRS MLA's father, though both were supposed to maintain decency and decorum during the debate. While Vivekanand is an incumbent MLA, Sri Sailam Gaur was a legislator earlier, he said. Both of them are supposed to have maintained decency, decorum and be restrained. Mr. Gaur should not have driven the debate, attacking Vivekanand's parents in the first place, and the ruling party MLA should not have attacked his rival. Both could have been sensible and realised the whole world is watching them, Mr. Dasoju said.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.